benefits. Friday, Friday. Thank God it's Friday, Friday,
Friday, Friday. Welcome, shipmates. Today is Friday, November 3rd. I am Jill and I am all alone, but at least it's Friday. Reminder that the AP test signups for semester 1 classes are due this Friday. AP tests are free this year. Signups after this date will incur a late fee. If you sign up for a test, you must show up or you will be charged a no-show fee. Looking ahead to next week, Tuesday is a 3-hour early dismissal day and the final day of the first quarter. Attention seniors, Salisbury University will be holding onsite admissions at JMB on Friday, November 17th. Interested students should sign up with Mr. Sarek or with their counselor. Spots are limited. Students must have a completed and submitted application to participate. UMES will be at JMB on Tuesday, November 14th, doing on-site admissions. Submit your UMES application and schedule your appointment with Mr. Dashiell in the guidance office. The JMB SGA will be sponsoring a Thanksgiving food drive from November 16th to the 10th. Canned or boxed, unexpired, and non-perishable items are accepted. Donated items must be turned in to your first period teacher. The class with the most items will win a treat. All donations support the JMB Food Bank. Show your thanks this season by giving. Mu Alpha Theta will have its next meeting on Thursday, November 9th from 3 to 3:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. All members are encouraged to attend. Attendance matters. Please refer to the attendance policy posted in Google Classroom or reach out to Mrs. Oland or Mr. Taylor with any questions. Reminder, if you were inducted in the spring and have not yet paid your $16 dues, then please bring them to the meeting. Remember, exact cash or a check only. It is opening night. The Drama Club will be performing the Brothers Grimm Spectaculathon tonight and Saturday at 7 p.m. and Sunday at 2 p.m. in the JMB Auditorium. You can buy tickets for this comedy starting Monday from the library, or you can buy your tickets at the door. Clipper Word of the Week. Evidence, part of speech, noun. What does it mean? That tends to prove or disprove something. Ground for belief, proof. Something that makes plain or clear. An indication or sign. How can I use it in a sentence? His flushed look was visible evidence of his fever. However, scientific evidence for specific program models or configurations is lacking. Follow the QR code to know more. This weekend is the end of daylight savings time. Roll your clocks back 1 hour Sunday morning, and don't forget when you change your clocks to check your smoke detectors. And that's all I have for you today, Jamie. Have a great day, Jamie.